Hello, Unreal Engine games developers. So you're trying to package and build your latest masterpiece game when you get this error message. Luckily, there's a quick fix. So you've got this horrible error message, but thankfully there's a quick solution. What this error message means, there can only be one game target per project. It usually is caused when you have renamed a project or copied a project that has been built earlier. And if you go into the project directory, you'll find there's this intermediate folder, which also contains a source folder, subfolder. And you can see that as well as our existing project, so this project's called Copied Project, this is what it's trying to build, but this is what it's built previously. It was originally called Desert Test, and it's thinking there's more than one target build. So all we need to do is delete the old project name files, just leave the ones in there for the existing project, which is called Copied Project in my example. And now, if we try and rebuild the package project, Windows 64-bit build, and you can see, first of all, it's not putting out the error message straight away. Normally, this error message comes out within a couple of seconds. So now it's building the and cooking the maps and building the project. And a short while later, we have a successful build. So I hope this quick bite helped you, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.